This week in lab, we'll be investigating some optical phenomenon. We have a mirror, an acrylic lens, a protractor will be very useful. There are several printouts available for download that you can print out, but they will be supplied at lab, and a laser line level useful for generating a straight beam of light. We'll start by verifying the law of reflection. Put your mirror on the printout guide. Make sure that you have the mirror well aligned with the guide. By sending it in along a normal, it should come straight back out along a normal. You might have to adjust the angle of your mirror to make sure that that's the case. Once the mirror is correctly aligned, you can bring the laser off at an angle, striking, aiming at that point right where the normal intersects the face of the mirror, and then mark that point and that point as a pair of points. And then once you've marked those two points, you can measure with a protractor the angle from the normal that those two points are at and see if they're at the same angle. Have everyone in the group do the initial alignment and then pick a different angle, marking their pair of points, and then measuring with the protractor and see whether or not the angle of incidence is always equal to the angle of reflection.